Shalom. I'm going to leave that right there. Let y'all read that. Because that's very important. He talking about us. Read that right there. I'm going to be quiet. This in the 1950 right here in this picture. All men been doing this cross dressing. This ain't nothing new. We've been doing it. Did you read what that verse said at the beginning? This in the 1950s. We've been doing it. So we are like this something new. This ain't nothing new under the sun that they say. And look how our men, we do everything they do. But they wearing on their head now. They starting to wear that crap on their head. I know y'all seeing them out there in public. They starting to wear it. Over and over and over and over. That's ridiculous, to be honest with you, ridiculous. Come on, these the new gangster now with a tattoo, with a dress on? Is this how they portraying us in the so-called hood, the so-called way a black man supposed to be? This is the way they portraying us? Look at this. Another brother though with a dress, a full dress. I know it's a woman out there probably like, man, give him this dude number, because I need to figure out where he got that dress at, because he slaying them. Whatever the terms y'all be saying, he killing them. Just look at this. It's ridiculous. It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. Look at that. If you look close at these pictures, they're up there on stage again with a dress. These are new rappers now. I don't even hardly listen to rap music no more. But these are new rappers. Look at that. Will Smith's son. Will Smith's son, a full dress, look at that. Ridiculous. As a father, Will Smith ought to be ashamed let his son come out of the house looking like that. But hey, now look at these two big old men. You go out there, see that anywhere now. I know somebody gonna say something about this, man. Why you doing it? Because Mosthigh God said we can't do this. We don't even supposed to be cross-dressing. Go read that Deuteronomy 22:5. He said, a woman shall wear what a man wear, neither should a man put on a woman garment. Now look at this, y'all.
Fuck, come here.
Come here, bitch.
These the thugs these days? These the thugs now? Look what's going on here. Boy, stop. Boy, stop. Wow. Crazy. Sad, too. Did y'all see what the word said? Look what it say right there. And then when I was out the other day, I took a picture of this. She coming out the house looking like this. Come on, women. Y'all supposed to be princesses. I don't want to hear that men like it. We don't tell y'all to dress like that. This something y'all do for y'all. Y'all do that to compete with another woman. I ain't met a man yet to tell this woman to dress like that. And when these women get older, this going to be the picture y'all show y'all grandkid. This how all y'all picture going to look. Y'all gonna be showing y'all crack. Girl, look at your grandmama when she was young. This all y'all gonna show right here. This all they trying to say all women's good for. What else you good for? That's what the media betray you. Y'all betraying your own self to be like this. It's just sad. Look at this, huh? I was at the store when I seen this sister. Hey, sister, why you come out of the house like this? You know, you're a beautiful princess. Boy, she went off on me. Told me stay out of her business. She know what she doing. She look good. She out here in the store in the broad daylight. Look like she just, I don't know what y'all call this. Somebody give me an answer. Somebody tell me what they call this. What on her head? She got a whole gown on. Look on her feet down. Somebody tell me what they call this. And now, they get in the truck and they doing the same thing in trucking. Look how they dressing in the trucking, man. Come on. Look what she got on. Look at the shoe. How you drive a truck like that? she got on. You drive a big old semi truck like that. Hey, this what these supposed to be all princes. Then when you say something to them, they going off on you. You don't want no correction at all. You don't want to be held accountable for nothing they do. They want to do as they want to do and as they please. And look at somebody, grandma.
I'm good. I just had a question. I had a question for you. Concerning your outfit.
Okay,
what about? Well, a lot of people think that it is out of your age range.
Somebody do that.
And that it's just a little too much. Just a little too much.
Some brother out there gonna say, boy, she fine. Boy, she looking good. Somebody out here.
Yes, ma'am.
Let her do what she wanna do. Ain't nothing wrong with what she got on. Somebody.
Yes, ma'am.
Now this is what I got on.
Right.
Mr. Campbell invited me to do the Let's Get Nasty video.
Yes, ma'am.
So this is my Let's Get Nasty outfit.
Okay.
But I get nasty with a wife without Mr. Campbell. But hold on. Come here, man. Don't you go nowhere. You
look at him.
Nah. Look at him. Oh, we know each other.
You want to tell me, hell no, you don't look good, but he's scared to say something.
Look at
that.
That's
all they say y'all about.
Come here, baby.
That's it?
You're white. Come here. You got a white. So y'all be checking this from me.
See what that say? Y'all read that. Tell me that ain't us. I had to put that up there again. And this last video is sad right here. Sad. They at a funeral. They doing this stuff at a funeral. Y'all see that casket back there? Come on, nobody.
Yeah.
Don't let them trick you off the street. Shalom, like, subscribe, and share.